this episode of Beyond the Marquee, we're here at the world-famous Rick's Cafe in Casablanca, Morocco. Hey, we're here in Casablanca, Morocco at the world-famous Rick's Cafe. Let's go inside.
Welcome to Rick's Cafe.
Cafe in Casablanca. How are you doing, Kathy?
Pretty good.
Yeah? Tell us a little bit about the history of Rick's Cafe.
I was a foreign service officer here in Casablanca, and near the end of my four-year assignment, when 9/11 took place, and I did some serious thinking. I really wasn't anxious to go on to my next assignment after such a tragic event, and I was very attached to Morocco. So I had this idea, audacious, that I would do something that no one had done for 60 years, and that was to actually create a Rick's Cafe in Casablanca.
What year was that? Did you open?
We opened in 2004.
So you're celebrating 10 years now.
Yes, we had a big celebration on March 1st, our 10th anniversary.
A lot of people say, well, is this the place that was used in the film? And no, that was actually shot at Warner Brothers in California, in Burbank.
We decided we would take the film as a base and then try to make this more luxurious.
Oh, and, it is.
And also we underplay. We have this room where we have posters of Casablanca and we have the movie going. We want to conjure up the image where people might think this place might have existed before the movie did.
Yeah, it's pretty great. It's so themed. I really feel like I'm back in 1940, 1942.
Yes.
Not that I was alive in 1942, but I feel like I could have been alive in 1942 when I walk into your place.
Is looking at you, kid.
How did you hear about Rick's Cafe?
My daughter bought me the book about making of Rick's Cafe.
Yeah?
Because I've always been in love with the movie Casablanca.
Oh. Why did you come to Rick's Cafe tonight?
We come every time to the Rick's Cafe. We are from Casablanca.
You're from Casablanca?
Yes, and we drink Casablanca.
You drink the beer, let's see the beer.
Casablanca.
Yeah.
And we live in Casablanca. And my wife, she's Casablanca.
Why do you like Rick's Cafe?
Atmosphere extraordinary. Food was delicious. Location fantastic.
Is this a dream come true for you?
Absolutely.
How did it meet your expectations?
It's fabulous. It just looks like Humphrey Bogart should be walking in the front door.
Well, if he is, I'd drop my salad.
Yeah, me too. Me too.
So this is your first time to Rick's Cafe?
It is.
Yeah, what do you think so far?
It's been tremendous.
Yeah?
It's got a great ambience.
Yeah.
I absolutely am enjoying the whole music. I love the owner.
Hi, Kathy.
I didn't put her up to it.
She didn't. So you recommend this place to anybody coming to Casablanca? This is a must.
Very, very nice place.
Cheers to Rick's Cafe.
Does this movie look familiar? You've seen this? So, Kathy, you play Casablanca on a loop over here.
Yes.
Well, it's reflected in the mirror, but you play it on a loop.
With subtitles.
With subtitles.
And the subtitles can change languages depending on what nationality or if people, say, can you try German, can you try Spanish?
So mostly, can you tell how...
Mostly it's in English.
Play it once, Sam, for all time's sake.
I don't know what you mean, Miss Elsa.
Them.
Oh, there's a piano player here.
Yes.
Correct. And what's his name?
His name is Isam.
Isam.
Oddly enough.
How funny, because it's played. So, do you ever say play it again, Isam, or am I the first one to think of this?
You're not the first one to come up with that original Bret Hart. But you know, they didn't say that in the film.
No, they didn't.
They
That's
said,
a mistake.
Play it.
Play it again.
Play it, Sam. As time goes by.
You must remember this. A kiss is just a kiss.
Well, Kathy, we had a blast tonight. Thank you so much for having us here at Rick's Cafe in Casablanca.
Well, thanks, John. As you know, of all the gin joints in all the towns and all the world, I'm glad you walked into mine.
You know what time it is. Play it again, Isam.
Thank you.
about you, sir? What do you think of Rick's Cafe?
It's the best we've encountered in all of our travels.
Really? You just got here.
We just got here. We're coming back.
Casablanca plays on a loop. I can stay up here and drink and watch it over and over and over. Wait again, I Sam. You've heard that before, haven't you? Many times.
Check out Beyond the Marquee online. Like us on Facebook, subscribe to our YouTube channel, or follow our tweets on Twitter. Thanks for watching.